We haven't heard from the Oracle of Ball. Newcastle winning the Prem?
Well, we're not out of the running, is all I'll say. If you go purely on points, if you blanked out the names and looked at the points, you'd say that team has a chance.
You got a game in City.
That is so fucking true.
Exactly. That logic is amazing, too. Yeah.
What you could do at the end of the season is cross out whoever's above you and then just write Newcastle first. And then when you come to look at the Premier League table, 22-23, Newcastle will have won it anyway.